Hey, motherfuckers. Beyonce a little loud right now. I don't own this shit. That's her, honey. Austin Powers. Get into it. But, I got into an argument with a bitch on Twitter today. I don't know what it is about these Twitter bitches that think that all of a sudden we supposed to bow down to you bitches because you on Twitter and your ass got an American flag. I'm going to tell you this. For you motherfuckers that keep flying that goddamn Confederate flag, I'm going to give you a piece of American history. I studied it. I learned it. I'm a fucking scholar at it. Okay, see, the Confederate Army, they were what we would consider now to be domestic terrorism. Why? Because there were a faction created in the United States that turned on the majority of our Congress and created an army to fight to keep slavery. What they did was they fought American soldiers. You know, the ones that actually had the American flag. Those are the ones that those with the Confederate flag killed. Okay? So they killed American soldiers. So there's no way that you can be a proud American and fly a Confederate flag. It's an oxymoron. It can't happen. They're two opposing sides. That's like saying that you're a proud Jew, but you also joined the Nazi party. It's not possible. It's one or the fucking other. And another thing I had to read this bitch about. Let me give you a little preschool trivia. See, in class we learned that this is white. See that color right there? That's white. People are not white. Ain't now one of you motherfuckers white. Caucasian is not a legal, legitimate term. It's in reference to the Caucasus Mountains, which are between India and fucking Africa. So you bitches ain't from there. Okay? There's no town of white. There's no nation of white. What it is that you lack pigment in your skin. But you claim white because in your mind that means purity. Bitch, you ain't pure. Ain't nothing motherfucking pure about you bitches. And I'm not trying to read and make it a black-white thing. But every day when you look in the news and on TV, you hear bitches screaming, white power. Bitch, power ain't yours because you ain't white. Bitch, you're pink. You might be beige. You might have a little toasted almond to you. But bitch, even toast in almond is a fucking color. You're not white, bitch. Stop saying that shit. And the next bitch that tell you they white, tell them they don't know their motherfucking ancestry.